Hello everyone, this is Sid and welcome back to Circle of the Moon. So I mean, what I believe is the closest save point should draw closed doors, so let's try it out. I have no idea if it's straight up the boss fight or not, but I'm expecting that I'll have a few attempts. So let's see if we can finish this game today. Should be all the way to the right. Yes, this is the room. Oh man, let's see. It is our area. There's no space for an area. Aha! Okay, HP max. Always nice. Some weird creature there. God damn it. Trying to look cool here. Alright. I knew it. You have done well to come so far. Master! Impeccable timing. The time for the rite is upon us. Your soul will become ours as well. It's a very small room to fight Dracula. No, if I can help it. Master, are you right? What an emotional display. But don't fool yourself. Even you must have darkness upon your soul. What? To be superior, to be honored for your singular accomplishments. To be loved by all. To get the glory even at the expense of others. That is what your friend craved. Whatever. I just increased that desire, that power. You despicable blight. How dare you tie your fist so? I'll get you for that. Alright guys. Final boss time. Against Dracula himself. Alright. So far, I recognize his moveset. I like the music. He probably has a second form, right? It can't be just it. I'll try to save these crosses if I can. And I'm using the Thunderbird thing that has the damage. And I think I have one extra healing item as well. Oh, I thought that would freeze me. Fucking hell. Okay. I can dodge that all day. I'm getting some weird input delay. I hope my batteries aren't running low. The standard one is kind of harder to dodge. Okay, I can do two hits. Oh, I thought I would dodge out. Okay, the standard one is definitely the harder one. I shouldn't have done that. I should duck once and... Can't believe I'm gonna die before I even see the second phase. Throw some crosses there. Yes! Two level ups. Okay, I have one meat. That's all. Better than nothing. Cutscene. Power, I need my full power! Huh? The moonlight. I assume. Chase him! Don't let him escape! I'll take care of father, you go after him! Right, get Master to safely. To safety. Nathan, banish Dracula and then make sure you get out. I will. Alright. Oh, could I save there? Oh man. I didn't even think of. Oh boy. Yeah, of course. What else? What did you expect? Yes, 2 level ups. So I'll try it out too. To be honest, I don't even think it's worth, like, unless it's like super hot. I mean, we will skip the cutscenes and all that. Like, every time we die, we have to go that distance again. So maybe saving is the best thing to do. Can I? Well, I can. So I will. I wonder if down there it's faster. I mean, it seems faster, but I'm not sure. I have to go here. Maybe it's about the same distance, because the other one is just falling. I'm using the super jump to go back. But this one's pretty fast too, like, we're pretty much here already. Like, this is the same one. So if this skips all the cutscenes, it's already worth it, in my opinion. Like, that thing was dealing 100 damage. We have 800 hit points. And I think our card wasn't equipped because of the cutscene. So maybe you can take 16 hits, is that it? Probably. It would be funny if it was like a second ending, like a hidden ending, like on Dark Souls. Instead of helping hard, you just go back. Oh, that's the dark ending or something. Let's try. Oh, it's like a weird eye thing. Alright. Interesting. Well, I'm assuming he has like the most hit points out of every boss we've fought so far. So. Okay. Avoid the laser beams. Wow, this deals a lot of damage. Fuck. What am I supposed to do? What is this? Okay, you shouldn't be taking damage to this. Oh, it's poison. Awesome. And we... Oh, we have... Antidote. Okay. Oh, we can. Interesting. We can use the super jump. Okay, this is like a second phase, I believe. So here's flash. How am I supposed to love you? Like, there is no way I'm loving this. Whoa, what the fuck? Is this like his core or something? I could totally avoid that. So we're probably gonna die here, right? Flash. Fucking hell, man. Okay. Of course. Can flash? Okay. It's kind of weird, there's an invisible wall here. Okay, thank you, Gary. Thank you, Gary. Okay, this it's kind of hard to chase him, but at least we can avoid him now. Seems like the perfect strategy. Okay, he's somewhere here. Fucking hell. I'm not sure if I'm dealing damage. Oh shit. Right. Okay, where are you? Okay, I think I can do it right now this time, actually. Well, I cannot beat Dracula. That's pretty much it. I'm up here. So, I was trying to beat him, and that second phase is extremely annoying. He has so much HP, and I couldn't beat it. I was been trying for 4 hours, about 4 hours, and I decided to look it up. And apparently, that's how you're supposed to beat him. He just has so much health. So I decided to go over here. I've been looking up easier ways to do it, and some people online recommend to go over here. If you see this candle, it's actually a little bit different than regular candles like this. And if you attack it, there's this monster that show up. A scary candle. And apparently if you beat him enough times, he will drop a special call. So I already grinded this enemy and I got his call. It's the Uranus call. It's a super powerful attack. It summons some monster based on the attribute card you use. So I've used these two already, the other ones I haven't. So let's look all of them and try to beat Dracula. The way you do it is you activate and then you do a half circle forward going all the way up in the air. If I can do it, yes, like this. Pretty cool. Let's check the other ones. So basically, if you use this, it's a lot easier to beat the eye, which is the part that I've been struggling with a lot. So I'll show the ones I have. Of course, I don't have all the attribute cards, but... And I'll try to beat him again, if I don't waste all my cross trying to do it. Oh, this one is funky. Check the ball out. It's super hard to pull it off too. Oh, the golden screw, I like it. The magic ball. Yeah, not that good in my opinion. The Griffin. Yeah, the Griffin screw. I like it. And apparently this is the best one, people said. And we're going to use this to beat the eye, if you can. So I'll go back to Jupiter. That prevents the damage. And I'll give another attempt. I'll meet you guys there. Alright, I found some hearts. I'm max at hearts now. Let's see if that card helps us or not. I hope it does, because if I can beat him like that, I probably have to grind a few potions too, and that's gonna be annoying. Let's get over here. I seriously have no other way to do it. So let's see. I should go to my damage reduction card. This first part of the battle is actually pretty easy. Unless it decides to throw like meteors and stuff. This is just jump to the platform and wait. You can even attack him like that. Like that. It doesn't help much. Throw some crosses. Like this meteor thing is extremely annoying. And apparently my card wasn't selected for some reason. And that doesn't help me. Okay, this is just hold the attack button. Not home. Can we get 2 hits out of him? Hope he doesn't throw more meteors like that. Fuck. Yeah, that's okay. I'm playing really bad right now. That's usually not how it goes. Okay, when he's blinking like that, it's because second phase started. I guess you say third phase, because the first phase was... Okay, he does that, you do a super jump. And he will do that until he becomes the eye, which is the most annoying part of the fight. Okay, we can use Uranus in this thing. Okay, that's not what I wanted. I'm not sure if it's helping or not. I'm not sure. I don't know how much damage it was dealing. I'm probably gonna die in this first attempt, because I took a lot of damage in the first phase. Okay, it does a lot of damage. But the most problematic thing is those bats. They do like 100 damage and they chase you. And eventually they end up killing me, because I can dodge every time, and that thing has so much HP. So it's about 200, 300 damage maybe. Okay, I can do this for a couple times. The thing is, the way I was trying to do it, is throwing the cross at him. The cross deals 40 damage. And I did one of the attempts I tried. I was even... Fuck. I was even counting how much damage I was doing. And the Golden Fiend have more than 1000 HP, man. I threw so many cross at him. I think I dealt like 1200 damage until I died. Okay, this is kind of hard to pull off reliably. So I can't do it every time. I mean. So I'll have to throw like various crosses. And the thing is that each time he becomes a knight, I could only hit him like twice. So it's already much better in my opinion. Yeah, he's done. Wow, that was way easier. Way easier. Wow. I'm kinda disappointed I tried this actually. That wasn't even a challenge. You know, I tried for 4 hours, I'm not gonna go back now. It is a waste effort. I will never be truly gone. So long as there is darkness and desire in the soul of man, I will continue to be revived. And we'll be there to stop you. You can bet on that. Actually, we'll probably be dead next time he revives, dude. Alright. This game is... extremely hard. I had so much trouble in so many parts in this game. I looked it up while looking in the stream. It doesn't seem like this game has a second ending, so I think this is the ending. Are you well, Master Nathan? Thank you, you did well. You have become a hunter in your own right. Hugh, I need to thank you as well, but your training must begin anew. I know, Father, I will train like I was reborn to become worthy. Shake your hand. Hey Nathan, if you become soft, I'll take over you. Such a Japanese thing to say. I look forward to the challenge here. And it's done. Wow. That was really hard. I gotta say, I really like this game. Having come from Symphony of the Night, this is extremely challenged game if you compare to that one, but Symphony of the Night is barely a challenge. Everything does one damage to you. But I think this game went a little bit over, or maybe I'm not that good. Oh, did I have that sword? Wow. I don't have that sword. But I really, really enjoyed this game. The map was really fun. The enemies were not that varied. Like, there's a lot of palette swaps in this game. There's a lot of those flying demons, a lot of those armors. And I think that's one of the main problems I have with this game. The enemy variety is not that great, but the music is amazing. The graphics, I really like it actually. For the Game Boy Advance, I think it's really, really cool. And another thing I would point out that maybe it's not the greatest thing is the way you unlock new parts of the map. Like, most things that were locked for us were boxes, like wooden boxes or stone boxes, and I don't think that's actually really fun. There's actually the Iron Maidens as well, that it's not that cool. So maybe if we had a cooler way to unlock new parts of the area, it would be a little bit more fun in my opinion. But overall, I think it's a really great game. I obviously don't think it's better than Symphony of the Night. You get Magician's Password, Fireball. What is this? Let's check it out before we quit the video. I really enjoyed this game. I'm looking forward for the next Metroidvania on the Game Boy. Should I make another one? Is that it? Fireball? Fireball. Is this just a new game plus thing? Not sure. But what I would say was that I really enjoyed this game. It was a really cool journey. I had a lot of fun. I really like this type of game. Like, I was used to play Metroid and Symphony of the Night, so I'm not sure why I never got to play these games on the GBA and the ones on the DS, but it was really fun. I was missing out. That's what I want to say. So I'm really glad I did this project, and of course I will be playing next the... So what is Magician anyway? Probably a difficult, yeah, like up in the top left, we were vampire killer, so now they're magician apparently. And oh, I can't run, of course, it's a new game. Yeah, those things don't die when red anymore, is that it? But anyway, next game will be Castlevania Harmony of Dissonance, I think is the name. So let's check that out. This is me, Tenting Sid. Thank you very much for watching. See you guys on the next Let's Play.